Jean-Paul, we know that you know you've always been collaborating with a lot of Latinx stars. You know, right now we have with J Balvin. How was that whole collab with him?
Amazing. You know, it's been a dream come true because it's been a few years that we wanted to do something. We actually got to do something with Major Lazer a couple of years ago, but all of us was on tour and didn't have the time to promote a lot. And this one just felt like a good vibe. You know, I went to Tiny, the producer. I was like, "Yo, bro, hook me up with some good stuff." And when I heard this track, I was like, immediately, I want to send this to Jay. Sent it to Jay, he sent me back a lot of fire emojis, and I just knew that it was going.
It was it. You know, when I first listened to it, I'm like, this is definitely a Sean Paul type of vibe. I can do a little dirty. I feel it. I'm shaking. I whine. My hips weren't lying. Jay, come here, please.
What did I do?
Nothing. You never do anything. But we were just talking about you, that you send fire emojis when you guys wanted a collab. How was that?
Fire, 100%. You know, he's fire. He's a living legend of music in the world and dancehall king.
Of course. I was telling him, you know, there's Jamaican patties. Pero did you show him about empanadas?
Empanadas.
I haven't.
Como que no?
I know empanadas, at least. You got to show me something different.
We haven't.
Okay. And has it been showing you how to wine?
No, you know, we like to see the girls whining for us.
Or you like it contra la pared, right?
Yes,
oh, okay.
Yes,
well, then, guys, thank you for your time. I really appreciate both of you being here. For no, you don't block ever, man. You always make it better. Never.
Y si les gustó este show y quieren ver un poquito más de este show lleno de mujeres,
solo tienen que entrar
femenino
al YouTube de nuestra cuenta, Latinx Now.
¿Y hacer qué?
Buscar un botón que dice suscríbete.
Ajá, y clic.
Click.
Ajá.
Así de fácil. I already doing it. Look.
Es facilísimo.
I subscribed.
Thank you.